this is what I do with the expired milk. See that? Expired milk.